Your Honor, I am here today because I wish to be acquitted, because I assert my innocence. If my counsel tell me that they cannot do that for me, if my counsel tell me that there's no way that they can see, or very little chance that they can see, of achieving that goal for me, then I say that we have some fundamental problems, some fundamental conflicts. And those conflicts amount on the part of my counsel to ineffectiveness in a constitutional sense.
Mr. Nervy, you wish to say anything to the court?